Hi, I'm Dr. Robert Schneider, director of the Institute for Natural Medicine and Prevention and dean at the Maharishi College of Perfect Health at Maharishi University of Management and the author of Total Heart Health. Over the past year, I have toured 12 countries in 12 months and now doing a domestic tour on latest advances in mind-body medicine as it relates to heart disease and improving heart health. It's been called the Mind-Body-Heart Tour. The big breakthrough came this past June when the American Heart Association published its scientific statement, first ever scientific review on alternative methods to lower blood pressure. And in this independent review of all the published scientific studies on mind-body interventions and other alternative interventions for blood pressure, they said that amongst relaxation and stress reduction and meditation practices, only the transcendental meditation technique is effective in lowering blood pressure. So this is like the discovery of a whole new class of treatment that's not yet been discovered by modern medicine, but now has. That's the big discovery, a whole new category of intervention, and again, through self-healing mechanisms. This is empowering to patients, that not only do you, not that you have to rely on a pill with its side effects and cost, and even with a pill, you stop taking it and your blood pressure comes back, or your high cholesterol may come back. Here's a way to deal with health of the cardiovascular system in a holistic way, in a natural way, in a self-sufficient or self-empowering way, and in a way which deals with the cause, the more causal level, or more of the root cause of the condition, dealing with that mind-body connection, dealing with the contribution of stress to the heart disease, and even more fundamentally, by restoring the body's own homeostatic or self-repair mechanisms. And that has long-term comprehensive effects, not only for physical heart health, but studies have shown improvements in emotional heart health because the brain and the heart are connected. This was a mind-body-heart tour. So lower emotional distress, greater physical heart health, as well as positive side benefits in other areas of health and well-being.